And when we want to develop very high capacity network, because it's a real challenge now, we need to create the most adequate financial sources from the European and national budgetary sources. As for example, this is the idea, but I think it's very important, use incomes coming from national auctions for 5G, in which telco companies are paying, as a direct source for public investments in telco internet networks.